Prime Minister Narendra Modi, they're making the big announcement that the three central farm laws will be repealed, making an appeal to farmers, in fact, to go back home now on the occasion of Guru Purab. My colleague Kumar Kunal is now joining me live from Ghazipur. Kunal, take us through the reactions that you're hearing from the farmers who've been agitating for over a year now on the ground. What are they telling you? Will they go back home? Are they satisfied with this announcement?
Follow me. Right now, I can show you the celebration which is happening at Ghazipur border right now. And you can see there are jalebis which have been prepared immediately after the announcement, claiming that the victory is of farmers. After almost a year of agitation, the farm bill, PM has announced that the farm bills will be repealed, and that's how the farmers are celebrating here at ground zero at Ghazipur border, where the farmers were sitting on agitation for almost an year now. The main announcement is from Rakesh Tikait. He has just tweeted that they are not going to end this agitation right away. They will wait for the repealing of laws from the parliament as well. The moment the parliament will take back these laws, then only they are going to end the agitation. We have some farmer leaders right now. Kitni badi kamyabi, kitni badi jeet aapke liye.
Aisa hai, hum saat mangon ko lekar baithe the yahan. एक मुख्य मांग थी हमारी, तीन किसान विरोधी काले कानून वापसी लिए जाएं। उस मांग पर हमारी मोहर लगी है। हमारी केंद्र सरकार से 7 महीने से वार्ता टूटी हुई थी, 22 जनवरी से, 7 महीने ही, 9 महीने से, 22 जनवरी से वार्ता टूटी हुई थी। एक सकारात्मक पहल आज हुई है, बाकी हमारी मांगे दो और जुड़ी आंदोलन के बीच में।
घर जाएंगे अभी?
संयुक्त मोर्चा निर्णय लेगा ये हमारी। देखो, हम एक खाली मांग को लेकर नहीं आए थे, 7 मांगे लेकर आए थे, 2 मांगे और पैदा होंगे। 750 तो अधिक हमारे किसान शहीद हो गए, उनको सरकार
कुछ। जलेबी खाई जा रही है यहाँ पे?
जलेबी
चल रही है।
ये तो पहले से थी, ये तो पहले से चलती थी।
अच्छा, आज प्रकाश पर्व का उपलक्ष्य है, लेकिन इसके साथ एक खुशी आपको लगता है जुड़ी?
सकारात्मक पहल हुई है, इसका स्वागत करते हैं, लेकिन इसके अलावा भी अभी हमारी बहुत बातें हैं। MSP की मांग हमारी प्रमुखता से थी। प्रधानमंत्री जी कहते थे भाई ये वापस ले रहे हैं, किसानों को हर हालत में MSP दी जाएगी। दूसरी जो मुकदमे लगे, हम मुकदमे लेकर नहीं आए थे। क्या किसान मुकदमे लेकर जाएंगे? प्रधानमंत्री जी बड़ा दिल करते, बोले किसानों पर आंदोलन दौरान मुकदमे लगे वो वापस लिए जाएंगे। प्रधानमंत्री जी एक बात और कहते हैं कि भाई जो 750 से अधिक किसान शहीद हुए हैं, उनका परिवार का पालन पोषण करूँ।
फॉलो मी, व्हाट इज हैपनिंग हियर दैट ऑल्दो दे आर टेकिंग इट एज अ पॉजिटिव इंडिकेटर, दे आर सेइंग दैट अ पॉजिटिव स्टेप हैज बीन टेकन बाय द गवर्नमेंट, बट देयर आर lots of other issues as well. They are talking about 7-point agenda, that there are other points as well that should be looked into. The prominent among them are one of the main demand is guarantee for MSP, and also those cases which has been filed against the farmers during this agitation, those cases should be taken back. So there is obviously a joyful atmosphere here at Ghazipur border, but farmers are not getting carried over by the announcement made by Prime Minister. They are still in the mood to wait and watch, and what are the other steps which will be taken after this. And the main, what Rakesh Tikait has tweeted, that till the time the bills will be taken back by the parliament through the process, till then the agitation will continue. So this is a big announcement by Rakesh Tikait. Although he is in Mumbai today, he will address a rally at Palghar in a few hours from now. Even he will address all the farmers through his Facebook Live in a few minutes. But very important developments from the ground zero, that the farmers' agitation is not going to end today. They are not going to their home today itself. They will wait for parliament to take back, to repeal all these farm laws, and then only they will get back to their homeland. They will get go back to their
right. So the farmers are basically telling you, Kunal, that they will not go back home today. They will go back home only when parliament specifically repeals the three central farm laws. Remember that the Prime Minister has promised that the winter session of Parliament, when it commences on the 29th of November, this will be one of the first steps that will be taken. He has made that promise in an address to the nation today, and he said that those three central farm laws will be repealed in the winter session of parliament, which starts on the 29th of November. But Rakesh Tikait saying that until that actually happens in parliament and it is formally and constitutionally done, the farmers are not going to go back on their agitation. They're not going to vacate the spaces that they've occupied on the borders of Delhi. Let's listen in to former Punjab Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh, who spoke exclusively to India Today a short while ago.